Becky,
you have facial hair.
This is who?
Oh, that was
this
good.
This is Jeff's.
Yeah.
He just didn't wash hair.
That's Melissa's.
He's down in the basement again, I think. Tell him to come up here and open it, Matthew.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Matthew, leave it up here.
I know,
you got your pearls on.
Go, you papa.
It's Jim's. Haven't seen him much.
Where's Jeff?
Mitch, there was Alex.
I'm down in the basement.
Oh, boy.
Alex, grab your helmet.
Okay.
Grab your board, Alex.
It's a
bird. Get Granny to help you with the ribbon. Hey, Mom. Mom, can you help her with the ribbon? Aunt Natalie likes to booby trap the presents.
Maybe we can just move this around like
this. Do you remember what? Is that yours?
Yeah, that's mine. I put it right there.
That's her book she got. Get signed. Try to explain to her. It has a CD in it, too.
Showing off your body.
That's right. That's right, Dan. You tell them.
I think it's pretty.
You tell these women. They're all the same.
Sorry. I was taping the top of your skull. It's like quite an operation. Good thing you didn't ask me to do that.
Santa got me an MP3 player that doesn't work on our computer.
Are you ready to open presents?
Yes!
What's the hold up?
Aunt Rita, help you tell her Merry Christmas. You say her?
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. These two presents are for me.
Hey, Mom!
I say,
look,
Wow, Jack too, huh?
Yeah.
She's alright, she wants to get her doll out.
Show Melissa, Jack.
Melissa, I have
to get
the kisses.
Melissa, I got two
ties. Forest of hair.
Look
at that.
Just look at her earrings. Just her, she got an
earring. Did you read the cat?
That's spray cleaner for silk flowers.